Looks dead.
Not like this. You can't do this.
Oh, he's not dead. What is Sarah doing to him? And who is it? I'm trying to think of who's left. Piece of cake.
Nice trick, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just calm down.
That's a lot of walkers.
So she's making too much noise and drawing them and something. Whatever that is.
What gets the interest of the dead? People.
Sound.
Why are you being
How
like
do we
you?
Get in? If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here. Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends. What do you think of that?
Yeah, I mean, noise over.
I'm just making it up as I go along. Let's make some noise. Right. What's going to grab their attention?
Screaming, banging, we can bang some stuff. Against the dumpster, against the... the vehicles.
Yeah, it does look pretty strong.
No, 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 no.
That wasn't that loud, no. Actually louder than I thought it would be. Just gonna restart really quick. Gonna have to keep doing that when we stutter so we don't get the audio so far out of sync. Search the truck.
What can I do, Sarah?
You know, it's gonna be a no-brainer. I just can't think of who that might be.
Sarah, what the hell?
Oh, it might be, damn, what's his name? I had the names written down. Crap, the guy who came and infiltrated the
Sarah,
place to
I'm not
help us. Luke. It's gotta be Luke. So that would be a good signal to them, too.
Damn it, don't do this.
Don't you
That's
hear the...
good, but we need to keep it going somehow.
You hear the horn, Luke? Maybe we can prep something up against the horn.
What do you want me to do?
Let's find a way to keep it on.
Sound like two guys there. Okay, we gotta look for something.
Come on.
I guess not in the truck.
We're gonna get up and go.
Just talk to her for the hell of it, see what she says.
What am I looking for? See if you can find something to distract them.
Mm-hmm.
What are you thinking?
Get up!
Let's put him on the horn.
If we lean him on the horn, it'll keep honking and draw the walkers.
Just like moths to a flame.
Damn it!
Give me a hand.
Like I didn't see this cue coming. It looked like his head just clipped through her shoulder.
It's working.
Is it coming?
Come on!
Yeah. Wonderful distraction. Behind you. Oh, what am I aiming for that? Oh, I thought I hit it. How many times? Ooh.
Come on.
I didn't know what she was holding. Someone moved the zombie?
We gotta move it.
Who the hell moved the zombie to just fall out? Unless someone's coming behind us and undoing everything we do.
Try something else.
Here gonna need to use more force than that. Put some muscle into it. I'll hold them off. Just get us in there.
Can we QQQ this thing?
Hurry!
In. Shut.
Help me block this. Hurry!
Sarah, please. Who's out there?
Luke!
Clem?
Oh, thank God.
You thought it was stormtroopers, didn't you?
He made a run for it. Looking for help.
I saw him outside.
Look, he was out there. But we took care of him. You know.
Yeah.
Fuck. Fuck.
When I heard y'all banging through the door, I thought the walkers come to take what's left of us.
Where's Sarah?
Luke, where's Sarah?
I don't know what to do about her.
What's the matter?
She won't stop screaming, crying?
You gotta help.
Sarah, look.
Can she see?
See, it's just like I told you. They're okay.
How bad is her eyesight? Did we save the glasses?
We have to go now.
Has she been bitten?
Was she bitten? Did they get her?
No, she ain't bit. She's just... Yeah. I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there. I don't know. It's just after Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then while she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
We're not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her? We gotta do something.
Maybe she'll listen to me.
Maybe she'll listen to me.
Maybe.
You go too slow if you have to carry her.
Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
Well, I've been trying. I've been trying for hours. I can barely get her to look at me.
Clem?
Can I at least try to talk to her? Thank you.
Sarah, it's me.
Hi.
You need to listen to me.
I need you to listen to me, okay? It's important.
Okay. You're not alone.
Maybe it seems like you're all alone right now, but you're not.
You're here with your friends.
Yes, I am.
No.
What about Luke and Jane and me? We came here because of you. All of us in the group. We're your family now.
Crap, we're surrounded.
Draw the curtains.
What? What about the skylight?
All we got.
Clem, there's no time!
Clem. Listen, Jane might be right.
Everybody's waiting
Jane
for you.
Jane and me came here from the meetup spot. Rebecca's there, and Kenny, and everybody wanted to make sure you were okay. They all miss you and want to see you. We're going to go back there and be with them, okay?
I'm gonna go now.
I can't.
All the leavings, all the leavings.
Get to the skylight, now!
Come on, I'll boost you.
What's going on back there?
Okay, boost fail.
We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find.
Great, so it's just up to us to find stuff.
Maybe the fridge. Forget it. That thing ain't budging. Find something else.
Well, I was just hungry, you know.
Can we use that?
That's holding that closed.
Yeah, that would work.
What? Oh, shit.
You mean that's... I didn't... Okay.
Okay. Ready?
I didn't think that was actually an option.
Two. Three!
Oh. Oh, wow, that's a hard cue. Okay. Right hand. Oh! Was I too late?
Help Jane!
Where? Oh, this one? Why can't I choose which one?
Keep pushing! Go!
Cue time? Cue. Alright. There's a coming, there's a coming, there's a coming. Where is she? Oh. The...
Luke, you first. We need you up top.
Okay, come on.
Clem.
Sarah, we have to go. Are you listening?
Time to go bye-bye. Let's go bye-bye.
Now, Clementine! If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her. Don't let her take you down, too.
We gotta get her. Well, what can we say to get through to her? Convince her.
Look, I know what you're trying to do, and it's not going to work.
You were wrong before.
I can't!
Snap out of it!
Snap out of it, Sarah!
Can we slap her?
Please!
You can't save her, Clem. We have to go.
Must.
Believe me.
Must save.
I know about this.
Hurry up!
Slap. That's what I wanted to do. On your feet, lady! Come on,
Clementine!
Girl.
Grab
Coming.
Her!
Coming! I don't want to die here. Coming! Don't take her! Don't take her! No! Okay, good. Was certain
we gotta go.
That was choosing Sarah and that Jane Come would on. Die for a second there. Eesh, this game is tense. See that? We got your glasses. I think one eye is cracked, but you can see through the other one. Yeah, make do. If her vision is anything like mine, she'll be able to see crap without them. Without my glasses or my contacts in, guys, I wouldn't be able to tell the difference between a walker and a person. Unless maybe it's the way it's talking or growling, but
okay.
I don't even really
Look,
see
I
a shape.
I hate to ask this, but are we there yet?
Nope.
We're not far.
We're walking still, aren't we? We'll get through this.
Look, Sarah, you can get through this. We both will. But...
I promise?
I'm not okay. Just try. Can you do that?
She just needs a little time, Clem.
Mm-hmm.
Leave her be for a bit.
She's got to process all this information.
I don't know about this. The way she is, she's going to cause problems.
Well, her father said there was something special about her. Like...
What happened in there? When we went in there, you were ready to help, but then... Something changed.
Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh. It's just the way things are.
You really weren't helping things back there. I thought I could count on you.
She's not a team player.
Just because you got her out of there today,
that's
doesn't
what.
Mean you saved her. Trust me.
For now, anyway.
I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up.
Just gotta do our best, that's all.
I can't believe it. As soon as you guys said go, I was the first one up on the roof. Like I had already made up my mind.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
Fear?
Well, I can't forget it.
Self-preservation?
I dragged my sister across 4 states.
Powerful stuff.
And every morning, she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her, or push her, or goddamn carry her if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump, couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted, and I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
He said it for us. I'm not gonna say a thing.
It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety.
Sarah isn't Jamie. Ours.
Sarah and Jamie aren't the same person. We don't know if she'll end up like that.
People are complicated.
People don't change.
What can change
Come
the
on,
nature of a man?
Let's get back to your friends.
Many things. For good or worse. Obviously, Sarah's changed, not for the better. So, Yeah, she can change, and already has. Which means she can change in another way. Hopefully for the better.
Son of a bitch. You found him!
That's right.
Yeah, I'm a little amazed myself, to tell you the truth. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Almost like, sound like he said Calamity Jane.
Sarah, how you doing, hon?
There's a
That's
little...
okay, sweetie. Whenever you're ready.
That was weird.
Glad you're here.
That was kind of weird, the way she just walked up to her like that.
Where's Nick?
Rebecca.
No, Nick.
How about we go for a walk for a minute?
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No. No.
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies?
Why don't you ask Luke?
I don't know. Mentioned Carlos teaching him anything? Just in case?
I'm not answering her. Why don't you ask Luke? How are we supposed to know what Luke knows?
I'd take anyone who's even been in a delivery room. I don't know anything. Mike sure as hell doesn't. I don't even know how to ask Jane. And that just leaves...
I'm a kid.
Kenny. He brought Sarita in there not long after you left.
Loggins isn't doing very good.
I don't know if he's done it yet. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's doing well.
I'll go in there.
I'll go in there.
Said exactly the same way I did.
I really do think that might be best.
You're probably going to regret this. Be ready for anything. All the anythings. Here, run towards the tent. Rah, charge it. I like the effects on the water puddles there. That's pretty cool. Alright, we're making a point to click. Press and hold. Oh. Do I still gotta hold it? When you go in? Get in there. Is she... No. Her brain looks... Please come out of here.
Kenny, could you please come out?
Watch, she turns around and growls.
What the hell's the point?
No. Is she...
She didn't want me to wait, but I had to. In case by some crazy chance...
Did you end it?
She didn't come back. That beautiful face.
Did he hit her in the head?
So I waited.
I think he did.
Maybe she'd be different.
I'm sorry, Kenny.
I see blood there, so...
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death. Peaceful.
You do.
It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me.
Really?
And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck. Katya. Sarita. No peace. No rest.
Let him talk.
The punches just keep coming. Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
You can help someone now. Rebecca needs your help.
The baby's almost here, and Rebecca needs your help.
Yeah, I guess she does. Nah, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
It might be infected.
Don't be stupid. It could be infected.
Owie? Oh, we get...
Well?
Oh, shit. Does that mean what I think it does?
What mean what?
What are we supposed to do?
Is she giving birth now? Come on, Kenny, let's go.
We should see what's going on.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. I'm gathering he put her down. I'm not sure. And I would like to be sure, but, okay, she should lie down.
Are you okay?
Step one.
How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
Oh, your water broke.
What's going on? Rebecca's water broke.
What do we do?
Oh, Christ.
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
Well, what do we do?
Aw, everything.
Kenny, thank
all God. All the awes.
I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
Deliver
it. All right, give me a second.
No way can Rebecca trap her like this.
Call the stork.
She's gonna make a lot of noise.
The stork will
They'll
help.
They'll be able to smell her, too. Now you got no choice but to lock down and ride it out.
Safe place.
This place doesn't seem safe for a baby being born.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
How nearby? How close? I mean, she can't.
The museum seems
move
like
far.
It could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure.
Should've walked a mile?
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny, you stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers. Sarah? You just stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
Clem.
We have to keep an eye on her.
I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny. I'd love for you to give me and Mike a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
If she takes off,
you know,
she takes
off.
She
doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast.
She's been helping us so far. I don't trust her, though.
She's helped us so far. Yeah, no, you're right. Maybe it's nothing.
Funky eyebrow there.
Just something to think about.
So we're gonna leave and come back, and then hopefully
okay.
She won't have had the baby by then, and then we'll go?
Clean water, disinfecting.
That all sound right?
Don't worry.
Go with Mike and Bonnie.
Fine.
I'll go with Mike and Bonnie. All right. Well, let's get going.
All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast, and let's be careful.
And be frosty. You left that one out. Stay frosty, everyone. Stay frosty.
I guess that's the place there.
Fuck. It's a wreck.
You ain't even been inside yet.
Newly decorated.
Just look at it. Glass all blown out, walkers hanging around.
It doesn't look very safe.
No way to find out until we go and check it out for ourselves.
This doesn't look like a very safe place to have a baby.
Yeah, well, we should still look it over anyway.
Might
be able to find
some
food or something.
Yeah, maybe.
Well.
Sorry, I just really want sticking with y'all to work out. And it's been hard so far.
Huh.
How about you make it up to us by helping out with those walkers up there?
Yeah, all right.
Take out its knee first.
Jane showed me a good way to attack them. If you take out a knee, they always fall. And then you can stab them in the back of the neck.
Works if you're short, too.
That smack to the head's always done fine for me.
Down the leg.
Yeah, okay.
Let's do this before more of them show up.
That was funny.
Watch out for the broken glass. It's all over.
Okay.
Somebody's already been through here. Guess that's not a surprise.
Maybe we can get in that booth.
Still, might be something worthwhile left. Let's check it out.
Let's be fast.
We need to look fast so we can get back to the others.
Let's just take a sweep. I really don't want to go back empty-handed.
We might end up doing that, but, you know, we'll see.
Keep maybe one eye on the woods while we're in here.
Maybe we'll take a look at this
sneaking up on us.
Cannon.
I'll watch this side, you watch the other.
Yeah, shut up. Talk too much. I like the way Clementine's progressing as a character.
Do you think these work?
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy, though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
True. She's got this, like, smart-ass, sarcastic side that she seems to be developing that
Maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way.
Enjoy.
Oh, you don't know.
Oh, cut you off.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Better than the one we have?
Fine, Clem. You should hang on to that.
Put
it's
on?
It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer.
Maybe Rebecca
can
use it.
Someone could use it.
Maybe I could give it to Rebecca.
That's a good idea. I'm sure she'll really appreciate it. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you.
We need a better one.
I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that.
I don't anymore.
I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best.
You finally realized he was bad.
You finally opened your eyes about Carver and what a bad person he was.
Yep, you stepped up your game.
Yeah.
I wish we could have said something more. I really like her now.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know,
Huh?
We can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Oh my god, it doesn't matter now.
Nothing, though.
It doesn't matter now. It's just colors. Everything's gone. At least for now. Unless society comes back one
day.
There
have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you step.
Lee would have loved this place.
Yeah, yeah, he would have. He was really into the Civil War, I remember. Oop, I don't like the
way. Any luck?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass.
God, with these frame rate stutters, I hate it. Now, since I'm recording, it could be...
I tell you, I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
The way things are now, you're in a graveyard all the time.
Any
yeah,
water?
True enough.
They talk a lot. I can't get a word in edgewise.
Empty.
Doesn't surprise us, though. So I'm saying we can go in there. She got the baby in there. That's what I was thinking. So yeah, the stuttering could be either my graphics card or... I'm more thinking it's the hard drive. Maybe I need to defrag the hard drive or something. Because I'm writing an extraordinarily amount, large amount of data every second.
Nothing but junk in there. Trust me.
Yeah, too late. Already looked. Trust me. Let me guess. This is locked, but we can open the shutter. Excuse me, guys. QQ time. I have to cough.
Over here.
Okay. Is there more water back there?
Water! Bottled and clean. That's just what we need.
Simple springs? What is it, dumb water?
It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Why don't we lift the shutter more?
Maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
Can't we lift
it? I could try to open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
No, I mean, maybe...
I'll go.
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
We're not a complainer, in case you haven't noticed. Clem's a go-getter.
I'm stuck.
Okay.
Anyone
maybe
or anything in there? Yep. I knew it.